Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you guys are enjoying the ride today. It's been a great ride so far. So we've started out with Cy Frost and The Joy of Pouring. And then we just left Darren Nixon from Boom Fluid Art. After me, we have Sheldon Briscoe with Show Rock Art. And then we have our amazing special guest this week for this Sunday train. And she is the awesome Sarah Mack, so we're excited to have her on the train with us. So you don't want to miss this. And after her, we have Britta Clayton with Britt Clayton Design. And our caboose today is Lance Travis with Pouring Together with Lance Travis. So this is an epic lineup, and I hope you guys stick around because you don't want to miss it. Today, our theme is to wreck it. So I am going to do a palette knife swipe, and then I'm going to wreck it. So this is the first night I've done a palette knife swipe, so hopefully it'll turn out okay. I have my pillow paint down already, and it is a tricore black, and it is a color to go paint by Sherwin-Williams. All my colors are custom. So let's do this. I'm going to point the camera down and we'll get to painting. Thanks for coming. Okay, so, all right, like I said, I've already got my pillow paint down, so I'm going to start loading my palette knife. My cell activator is it's Prussian Blue by Amsterdam, and it is mixed with two parts water, one part American Floetrol, and one part paint. So that is my cell activator. So I'm going to put that on. Alright, and then I'll start putting my colors on. Alright. Okay, so my first color I'm going to put on, it's like a mauve color. It's really pretty. So that's the first one I'm going to put on. That's, you can see okay on that. All right, I'm gonna move you just this way just a little so maybe you can see a little better, hopefully. All right, so let's put that down first. Oh, it's starting to thunder outside. Been raining on and off here for a few days. Stormy. Okay, then this is another pink, but it's a really bright pink, so that's the next one I'm gonna put on. Color, it's Interference Blue, so I think I'm going to put that on just for fun. And that's that. Okay, and then my last color is purple, which is my favorite color. So that's the last one I'm going to put on here. And then we will swipe and see what happens. All right. Let's do this. See how that goes. Give that a minute for the cells to pop up. bubbles here. Hopefully my selectivator is a little old, so hopefully it will work okay. Sweet time though. I might have needed to thin this out a little bit. Oops. Maybe see if I can get more cells to come up on this one. They are popping up, they're just going a little slow. I'm gonna hit this bottom part again because I think the selectivator was a little too thick, maybe got thick on me. It's a few days old, so let's do that. Mess it up. So we're just gonna do this. I'm gonna put that on the bottom here. Okay. And then I am gonna do this. So we did the last one. Swipe that bottom part again and see if we can't make something better happen. Okay. And our purple. Let's see if we can make this happen down here better. All right, so let's do this. Maybe. We shall see. I don't know. If I even got any colors on it. Yeah, they're popping up. See, it might take it a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna spin this just real easy. I'm gonna get this and I'm gonna wreck it. Let me do this first. Let me do this. thought that was, I didn't see that. Touch that up so it won't stick there. Okay. Alright, let's just spin this out and see what happens. I'm gonna move this over. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna move this over just a little that way so it don't. I'm trying to not lose too much over there. Torch this one more time, make sure to see if I got any more bubbles here. Alright, let's spin it a couple more times. I'm liking this. The colors are awesome. I like the negative space on it. Let's see. All right. I think I'm gonna leave it.